Government exists only for the good of the governed.